Just great game. They played really good game. I felt we played strong game again, but we probably gave up a little bit too much what we wanted. But obviously, you know, Jussi Saros was unbelievable at the net. You know, young guy playing his first game in World Championships and playing game he played gives us lots of confidence. We have three great goalies and we're playing pretty strong team defense right now too.
But what do you think about Finland's offensive play?
I think we're creating lots of chances every game, and you know, if you can keep getting these, you know, 3-4 goals every game, that's I think that's going to be enough to win some games.
And in the future now, next game is Belarus. What's your thought about this game?
Yeah, obviously we enjoy this game now, you know, tonight, and then tomorrow have a little skate, and then you know, then look forward against Belarus. They're another strong team. They're playing really well. They beat US, and you know, they have really skilled forwards there, and they're playing pretty good defensive game too.
But how important was this win for you?
It was huge. I think now we are top four for sure. We are in quarterfinals for sure, and now we want to get as good seed as possible.
Is there any team that you don't want to meet in the quarterfinal?
You know, I think when we go to top eight, it's only great teams left. So, you know, whoever you play, you need to beat it. You can't think too much about it.
Maybe we'll meet Sweden. What's your thought about that?
Yeah, you know, we go game by game, and then when we'll see who we play, then we think about that.
Thank you. Good luck.
Vi tar det sen, men vi spekulerar.